initial reactions here.
Oh my gosh!
Oh, life changing.
My legs are still like.
My whole entire time.
That was intense.
This is my look for the whole entire time.
Logged our first Walt Disney geocache and our first Florida geocache and our first magical geocache. Woohoo!
Good job, Donnie.
Donald. This is where Adventureland and Frontierland meet. We are having a blast. This is a lot of fun.
Okay, Sydney, I just found out that Disney World is really the place where dreams come true.
Yeah, boy.
It's a Rice Krispie bar the size of my head, shaped like Mickey Mouse. Dreams really do come true.
Put it behind your head and have the ears stick out.
Said.
Good.
So we're wrapping up our day here at Walt Disney World, day one of five. What was your favorite thing about today?
Probably getting to see all of the princesses and getting to see all the characters and meeting everybody and just seeing new things and going on all these fantastic rides that just bring your adrenaline so high and just take you back to your childhood, and it's just so much fun.
And you started the day with a roller coaster in the dark.
Yeah.
How was that?
It was awesome.
So what would you say to someone that is coming to, that has never been to Disney World and is coming to Disney World for the first time? What would you, what advice would you give them?
Start from the back and move forward, because everybody starts in the front and moves back. So if you do the opposite, then you get faster services. Get the fast pass. Get there early, for sure.
Excellent.
Make as many memories as you can. Just try to get in all the rides and just get as many things in as you can. And just have a fun relaxer. And get signatures, and make sure you get them all before like 6, because that's when they all close down. So start early in the day and get all their signatures then, so you can just have the rest of the day for rides. And make sure you have a good pen and a good notebook that they can sign.
Perfect. Thanks, bud.